138。 Yes? Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. I want to go, but I need money. I need to take the money first. I want ATM, ATM, ATM.
Thank you. for safety purposes, please pay attention to your surroundings. Please make sure the surroundings are safe before entering the trunk room. The transaction, please select the service entry. Please select or enter the amount of your return. The transaction, sorry, and requires further
茶。
来，要不要看一下表示爱意呢？几位新郎官？
都不敢踩吗？好，那么大家都变准了，几位将官都已经踩过新娘的脚尖。按照姚家的风俗习惯，踩过脚尖的新郎官们，今天晚上就得留在姚家，不能走了。好，那么至于要走要留呢，等会跟家属商量以后再做决定了。婚礼还是要举行。接下来的环节就新娘和新郎喝交杯酒。这是我们姚家自己酿制的酒，新郎官们可以品尝一下。让他们的感情更进一步，还有第二杯，交情酒也就大交杯，来让我新娘的喜福喝。交杯酒喝过了，接下来呢，也就他们私定终身的时候，新娘和新郎要背靠背的交换定情礼物。来，几位新郎官和你新娘背靠背的交换定情礼物。好了，我们的新娘送给新郎官的这份礼物呢，是一个小挂带，上面是有长发春牛列印在外面，花钱也是买不到的。我们这不对外销售，只有在这里扮演新郎官才会享有，所以希望几位新郎官你要珍惜好这份小礼物呢。当你回到家看见这份小礼物的时候，你会想起你曾经在这里结过一次婚。好，那么所有的程序都已经办过了，大家说最后该干嘛去了呢？好，看来今天来的都是过来人，挺有经验，不像昨天有几位大姐坐在地盘很大声的告诉我是吃饭。那我们姚家呢，首先是要入洞房，在姚家入洞房也不是这么简单，要考验下几位新郎官的体力。怎么考验呢？对，你们必须背上各自的新娘，闯出阿嫂们的阻拦，回到洞房。洞房就刚才你打扮的地方。来，新郎官们在背新娘的同时也要注意安全了。接下来我们再红衣去了。
Thank you. Thank you.
用了两把头发，加入这两把头发不是假发，是怎么来的呢？阿草们弹进去的第一把是16到18岁时候剪下来的，是象征已经成年。弹进去的第二把是平时梳洗的时候掉落下来的长发积累成的。我们一生中的头发都要盘在自己的头上，是象征长命不归。在盘头发过程中没有任何的装饰品，只用一把木梳就能盘出不同的发型。不同的发型在腰间也会有不同的讲究。大家看一下，站在我左手边这位阿嫂，她弹出的发型呢叫螺丝弹发，是结了婚还没有生小孩的发型，所以她是弹圆形的。那么站在我右手边这位阿嫂，她弹出发型呢叫乌龙弹发，是结了婚已经生有小孩的发型，前额呢会弹出一个发髻的聊小孩的意思。那么像我头上这种用包裹巾严严实实把它给包裹好的，也就是未婚女子的发型了。在姚家，未婚女子的头发是不可以随意外露，只能等到洞房花烛夜，让自新郎官看了第一眼以后，从此发型才可以解开。这就是我们天下第一长发村的长发哥哥。接下来呢是一个团圆舞，想邀请在座的一小部分朋友们上到舞台来。跟随我们的阿嫂阿妹们都牵手的跳，动作非常简单，男女老少都可以上来参与。来吧，新进的朋友们，抓紧时间，赶紧的走到舞台上，直接加入到阿嫂阿妹们的队伍中间，中间就可以了。
Yeah, at least they'll stop for you.
And they have separate tracks for that.
Yeah.
Cars are also going in the queue.
Is it rice?
No, not rice. Rice is a golden one. This is not rice. Yeah, that one. This is a golden one. You send me WhatsApp. They were not. The pictures are not clear. If I take from here.
I made it.
No, it's okay. It's okay.
Yeah.
We can do it from top.
Yeah. Is that a big thing?
Yeah.
There is many raining.
Yeah.
It's not one?
Yeah. Plenty of rain they have. They have flood every year in Guilin city.
Uh-huh.
Where are you from, Bombay? Which place?
Kalyan.
Kalyan?
Yeah,
oh.
Not actual Bombay.
Okay,
but people,
okay. Yeah, yeah,
if I say Kalyan,
now it's Bombay.
No one go and is going to understand.
Yes, yes, understand. My mama is there living in Kalyan.
Okay. Everyone just now they says like even 100 kilometers we are in Mumbai.
Yes.
Mumbai.
Even people in Pune call in Bombay.
Yeah.
So because it's the train,
yeah,
very fast now.
In some days it will be connected, like both the cities will be connected.
Obviously. Yeah. Originally you are from Kerala?
No, no.
Kochi?
Maharashtra.
Maharashtra only?
Yes.
Maharashtra?
Yeah.
Kai?
Yeah. Masta majhe tekdo.
Jakas?
Yes.
What's your surname, sir?
Saire.
Saire. Okay, yeah. Maharashtra Munga. It just fell down and I don't have any other contact. Yeah, no, it's danger if you drop.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yes. Here, no, I'll touch.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Please.
It's nice, yeah.
Yeah, this is okay. You sometimes take too much outside.
Oh. Video? You like video?
No, no. Thank you. County is just rice farming, rice and deer farming, long hair. long walk, see, on the stairs.
This is good for healthy.
Yeah, no, but stair walking is not good for your thigh. It gets cramped.
You need training.
Yeah. Not enough in China. They import from Pakistan and Thailand, Vietnam.
Uh-huh.
Because everybody is eating rice. Main meal is rice.
Thank you.